France is home to some of the best beaches in Europe. From the moody stretches of the northern coast to the wonders of Corsica and the sparkling idylls of the French Riviera, there is no shortage of shores to explore and areas to uncover. Here are 12 of the greatest beaches to get you dreaming about your next vacation in the sun. 1. Plage de Palombaja, Porto Vecchio. When it comes to longing for the archetypal, idyllic beach, it's impossible to think past the immense Plage de Palombaja, southeast of Porto Vecchio. This is the Corsican paradise you've been daydreaming about. Sparkling turquoise waters, long stretches of sand edged with pine trees and splendiferous views over the Isle Serbacal. Nearby, the fashionably alluring Porto Vecchio has been dubbed the Corsican Street Tropez. 2. Plage de la Spiguette, Montpellier. Strolling the old quarter, you could forget that Montpellier is a coastal city. Past the concrete resorts lies this lovely beach, a couple of miles southeast of La Grande Motte. On the west side of a headland, there's a nature reserve, with dune systems providing a habitat for endangered birds and insects, as well as naturists. There's little shade, though, and it's often windy, ideal for kitesurfers and kitebuggers. 3. Plage Paloma, Saint Jean Cap Ferret. A dreamy spot for swimming, sunbathing and water sports of all kinds. This secluded crescent of sand east of Saint Jean has an iconic bar-restaurant, unbeatable coastal views and a full lineup of rental equipment on offer, water skiing, kayaking, stand-up paddleboarding, etc. Over the years, it's been a favorite of many celebrities, including Pablo Picasso, who regularly brought his youngest daughter Paloma here, which is what gave the beach its name. 4. Plage de Corse, Île d'Ouessant. Popular with day trippers, if you come on a sunny day, Île d'Ouessant can seem like a little paradise, with turquoise waters, abundant wildflowers and not much to do but walk and picnic. Plage de Corse is a west-facing beach and the best on the island. You can also hike or cycle its 28-mile-long, 45-kilometer, craggy coastal path. 5. Grande Plage, Biarritz. Grand by name, grand by nature, Biarritz, vast main beach has been the place to be seen since the days of Napoleon II and Eugenie. It's wall-to-wall with bodies on summer days and famous for its striped, 1920s-style beach tents and beach chairs. It's also good for surfers from mid-low tide on a moderate swell, and there are loads of surf schools around town to pick up some skills. 6. Plage de Porticcio, Ajaccio. Commanding a lovely sweep of bay, there's more than a whiff of the Côte d'Azur to the handsome city of Ajaccio and its trendy waterfront promenade, but dedicated beach bums generally prefer the sands of Porticcio to the busy city beaches. It's 9 miles, 15 kilometers, by road around the bay from Ajaccio, or 4 miles, 6 kilometers, straight across the water, a route served by a 20-minute ferry 6 to 9 times daily. There are also cocktail bars with great views. 7. Plage de Pampelon, Saint-Tropez. The 3-mile-long Plage de Pampelon, a few miles from glamorous Saint-Tropez, is a celeb hotspot lined with exclusive beach restaurants and clubs. Nudists will want to head to the magnificent stretch of sand at Plage de Tahiti to the north. 8. Île de Porquerolles, Hier. Two-thirds of the sandy white beaches, pinewoods, maquis and eucalyptus on Île de Porquerolles are protected by the Parc National de Porte-Crosse. The island is a short ferry ride from Hier, and incredibly popular with day trippers, particularly in the summer months. Despite this, it has remained a superb unspoiled beach destination. 9. Trouville Plage, Normandy. Unpretentious Trouville-sur-Mer, usually known simply as Trouville, is both a veteran beach resort, graced with impressive mansions from the late 1800s, and a working fishing port. The long and broad beach is its greatest asset, packed with sunseekers and children in summer, and punctuated with tennis courts, various seafront activity centers and a swimming pool. It's bordered with a promenade, along which vacationers stroll. 10. Plage d'Arcachon, Nouvelle Aquitaine. Arcachon's deep sandy beach is flanked by two piers. Lively Jetée Thiers is at the western end, from where boats yo-yo across the water to Cap Ferret. The eastern pier, Jetée d'Arac, has an old-fashioned carousel, a vintage big wheel and the town's turreted casino. The sheltered basin in which Arcachon sits means the water is always absolutely flat and calm, which is ideal for families, a far cry from most Atlantic beaches. 11. Plage de Bon Secours, Saint-Malo. You can splash in the protected tidal swimming pool west of Saint-Malo's walls at Plage de Bon Secours, Wander along the sand or climb the diving board to jump off into the water. This is a great spot for catching Instagram-worthy sunsets. It even makes a great sight on stormy days, with one of the world's greatest tidal ranges, seeing waves lash the top of the ramparts as an unforgettable sight. 12. Plage des Grands Sables, Belle Isle. This rather epic mile-long, 2 kilometers, stretch of sand spans the calm waters of the island's eastern flank. Belle Isle, in full, Belle Isle en Mer, beautiful island in the sea, does indeed live up to its name. Rugged cliffs and rock stacks line the island's west coast, while picturesque pastel ports nestle along the eastern side.